Hi, so in this segment, we're going to talk about how to complete your novel in 3 to 4 weeks time. And trust me, it is very possible. I have completed novels in 2 weeks with no sleep and writing many hours a day. It is possible. So what I recommend to get on course or on track to completing a novel in 3 to 4 weeks is definitely writing between 1 and 2 chapters a day. And you really got to go in and be serious and go for it. You know, if you have your outline completed, follow that outline, fill in the blanks. You know, you pretty much have the meat of your story in that outline. So you're just writing around it. You're just creating the scenery. You know, where did things happen? How did we get here? Just make your story flow. Definitely, if you follow this, your book will be done in 3 to 4 weeks. It's you know, impossible not to be. But you really have to dedicate yourself to a schedule, you know, set a timeline, figure out when you're going to write, and don't lose the outline. You really need it as you go on your course, on your journey. I definitely recommend if you have a close friend or family member, someone that you trust with your story, letting them read along the way, because they will be able to catch any loopholes in your story, because you're trying to write on a pretty quick schedule in 3 to 4 weeks. So you definitely want another set of eyes proofreading as you go. Just to help you stay in line with your outline and stay on course and make sure everything's flowing as it should be. Make sure the reader doesn't get confused. And that's what I recommend. And like I said, if you get yourself a schedule, a timeline, you can definitely complete that novel in 3 to 4 weeks. Also, we need to talk about where you're comfortable writing. This is important because, you know, people can't write everywhere. I can't write where it's a lot of people talking because their thoughts sometimes end up in my writing. But I can write where it's loud. It's two different things. I can have the music going really loud or the TV going really loud. I can write on the beach. I've done that. I can't write in the library. I don't know. Maybe the books intimidate me. I don't know. But I can write in my own room. I have my space. So you definitely need to find your space and where you're comfortable writing, be it Starbucks, be it a friend's house, be it your favorite couch, Barnes and Noble, the library, you know, whatever suits you best. Some people write good in their backyard, on their hammock, whatever works. However you're comfortable, definitely find a good place for you to write and let your creativity flow.